Welcome to Learnpedia, JEE and NEET coaching at your own pace as per your convenience. Now let's see if you can answer this actual NEET question. If you think you got the answer, then post it in the comment section below. To understand the concept behind this question, go ahead and watch this video.
Calculation of self-induction L. First one, we'll take a circular coil. Let us consider a circular coil of radius R. This is the radius R, containing N turns. Suppose it carries a current of I, the magnetic field due to this current will be B is equal to mu naught Ni divided by 2R. This is by Baer-Savart law what we have studied earlier. Therefore, the total flux will be N into Phi. That will be equal to N into Phi flux B into A into cos theta. So magnetic field is B, area of cross section is A. So we will get this one value is N into magnetic field. We know now mu naught N I divided by 2R into area. Area is pi R square. So this can be written as mu naught pi N square R I divided by 2. So this is N Phi. The total flux which is there is equal to some constant into I. Now we can compare this with the given equation. Now compare with N Phi is equal to L I. So comparing N Phi is equal to L I, we can simply get the value of self-induction of the circular coil as mu naught pi N square R divided by 2. So what are the steps you have taken to find L? Assume current I is flowing. Find the magnetic field due to the current in the coil. Then find the total flux linked. Compare that flux linked with L I. N Phi is equal to L I and get the value of I. This method we can adopt to calculate the self-induction of the various shapes. Now we have taken for circular coil, it is mu naught pi N square R by 2.
Hey there, hope you understood the concept. Here is the solution to the question asked at the beginning. Found this video useful? Hit the like and share buttons below to enjoy more such videos. Learnpedia's JEE and NEET prep tools contain over 4,000 videos and 20,000 solved examples. They are accessible online on our website and also offline through SD card or a pen drive. To buy now, visit www.learnpedia.in. You can also try a free demo of our product on our website.